That's a pretty quick startup. Underwear. Ooh, nice radar. That's playing French. Of course, everybody plays Spanish. Well, that doesn't sound good. Sounds good. Easy, man.
We gotta go easy.
Something's happening. I think you're right.
Come in. Damn it, Hernandez. Talk to me. What's going on? I'm not getting anything here. Marcus, Law. Can you hear me? Come on. Somebody answer me. Is anybody alive out there? Come in.
So we lost the glove. Morning alarm clock.
This is the USS Ravenswood. We arrived in the vicinity of the vessel and will now initiate a search patrol and look for it. Ravenswood out.
Oh yeah. Hey kid, what's with the life preserver? So I've never played this game before.
Okay, people, you know your assignment. Yes, so you've got main deck port side. Watch yourself. You're going solo. Keep up, Manson. It's all fun. Keep because he's prettier than you are in Santos.
Because he plays in a boy band.
Remember, I've got an extraction code in case things get hairy. Party, this is the Raven's.
distance. These controls are surprisingly similar to Dead Space. At least that part was. Run. Button. Front deck. Flashlight. Oh. So that's the rear dick house. So I'm going the wrong way. Music's good. Resistance is like stamina. I
Russian boats aren't exactly built the same as ours are. I better read the inscriptions so that I don't get lost. Let's see how much of my Russian I still remember.
Okay. Do that.
Владская пизда проебина!
Those old controls are gonna confuse the heck out of me. What's nice when you're in first person mode, it's pretty much normal controls. Where's the spindle? Just looking for this shiny spindle. Or random rubies. Got nothing for me, maybe for you. So I put out the fire before I so weird.
Great, it's locked.
For a med kit right now.
Locked. Thank you.
What kind of whaling ship is this? I'm gonna need an electronic key to open this sucker up.
Weird. So weird. These controllers are so weird.
Too much water pressure. I can't open the door.
You know, that's exactly what I was thinking. Spinel.
Too much water pressure. I can't open the door. Gotta find a handle to stick back on this door.
Oh my god. This ship's really messed up, man. I do like how the water physics are pretty sweet. Like, you move slower in this water, and you still have to speed it up with the run button. So what the heck I gotta do now? Okay, so I have the E key. So I think I gotta go back up here. What's cool about this game is it supports the widescreen. Alright, pillows. Come on. Alright. Oh, look, there's a door. Is there a door this way? Yeah, oh my god, there's all sorts of ways to go here. This ship's like a maze. Jeez, there's doors everywhere. Thank you. lot of loading in this game. What the heck? Machine gun, man. What? Come on, he had a machine gun. What? Barrels. Let's learn about barrels. So basically, you blow up barrels. Man, those waves look cool. Came out of there, went in there. I gotta find one of those valves, man. Oh.
Whoa, what the hell is
my first zombie. Come at me, bro. Whoops. Hey, bitch. I just saved your life.
Now I took it.
Whoa, what's up with my hair? That's weird. Some sort of glitch. Lighting glitch. Dude, you should have just waited a bit. Can I have that gun, please? What? What? Come on, it's right there. Give me that gun. Give me that gun. Oh, the lights just went out. Creepy. So what was the point of me turning that off if I can just get there? You call this a storm? It's time for a showdown. You and me. I'm right here. Come and get me. You'll never get this boat. Someone tells me I'm going to have to blow some dudes up here. Might be a little too easy. We'll see in like a couple of hours. I'll get back down. This is like back where I started. That's gonna really suck. What's up, bro? So I could go in there. Colors look better on the phone than they do on the TV. How do I get out? out here. I bet this looks sweet on a CRT. That's not a door. Not a big 32-inch CRT.
I need this barrel later. Let's not blow it up yet.
Thank goodness it's not locked. That's pretty creepy. Second zombie. There's more ammo in this game than Resident Evil. Then again, I am playing it on easy. Spinel.
Glancing? Oh, man.
Glancing, no.
At least I found the code.
Oh, God.
Lansing. Man, someone had a real bad poop. Dang, imagine that. Holy crap. This guy pooped himself to death. Pooped so hard his head fell off. Oh my god. That's pretty cool. Uh-oh. My real first zombie. Oh yeah, the guy with missing legs. Oh gosh. What the heck?
Holy!
Yeah. Oh god, that guy's fast. Holy crap. Wow. I think this game just got a little harder.
Thing's stuck.
God damn. Yes. So that sounds like, I don't know, a good 45 minutes maybe? Without a save point? Oh no, it froze. Got this game off eBay and it's a bit scratched up. Whew. Come on, do it.
You can do it.
That's a pretty specific save.